Yeah. Oh, here. Right. Open. And let's go forward. Pointing up. Hands down. Stretch your legs. Don't bend your knees. Relax. We can keep the breathing we had in the meditation. Stretching is kind of meditation. More you're relaxed, the more you can stretch your muscles. Breathing and relaxing. You may see your body getting more flexible, and you want to go lower. Next, we're going to move to the right leg. If you can't reach for your foot, we just go down with the shoulder. Try to go as low as you can with no problem. Let's move to the other side. Slow movement. It's 1 minute for each position. Next. One leg straight, the other one bent. And now, we always try to go with the head toward the foot. Try to be flat as you can. In the back of your leg, stretching, to relax your hand. You grab this leg and put it on top of the other one. You grab underneath and push down. Keep your foot up and the knee. Well, touch the ground with your knees, with your knee. If you can't sit like I do, I feel stiff. grab this leg, you go behind, now we go back, remember 90 degrees, and then try to go as low as you can, relax, don't pause it. Change leg. So start from the beginning. We try to do the split, so I hope you have a mat, soft mat. We're gonna put the knees on the floor. We're working for that. Side that you can stay exactly where you are, no problem. So you can see me even on this angle. Oh, it's a little bit tighter. See my knees pointing this way, and the foot is on the other side. Thank you. fingers are really flexible, you might even feel this. But if it's flexible, why don't you stretch it? I don't know. Just relax. Now I change the legs. So put the other one in front. Instead of this way, you can do the PGM position. You feel more flexible. Stretch again, you grab the point and then stretch the leg. Okay, this way you're focusing on the calf. It's very important to stretch the calf, all the positions. Also, if you want to jump high, you need to work your calves. Start leg like this and then you stretch. Remember to breathe, focus on the muscle you are stretching. Should not feel pain, but you should feel uncomfortable. After this one, we roll on our back and we try to touch the floor with our feet. Stretch your legs and try to touch the floor with your feet. Relax the whole body. We go over then and to the opposite. stretch your legs.
Bring it up.
Compensation, knees down, compensate, and then knee up, put your feet on the floor, and push back. Watch out if you're sliding, you have to move it. Remember to breathe. You can touch the floor with your knee, with your heels. That's good. Keep pushing with the shoulders toward your feet. Knees on the floor. Turn your head and stretch your arms. You see my hands? Like this. The wrists and the biceps. Seconds. Change. And we put the right foot in front, 90 degrees, and then back. A long lunge. Almost there on the on the split. And more seconds. Let's change. And the hip is moving forward. Relax your body. Let the gravity do the work. Almost done. Change again. Move the knee. Now in front, have the knee. Put the heel down. Point back. The back foot. And we move forward. Relax. Feel your body going down. You just feel pain. Change. Now we have the hardest one. Feet on the floor. Over the legs. Keep your body, keep your legs straight. And let's go down. Until you feel stopping. You put the hands on the floor so that you can put the weight of your body on the floor instead of on the legs, put it on your hands. Now, if you do this after the workout, warm-up workout, then this stretching, you're gonna feel going lower because today we did just a smaller warm up. That's it. There we go. So,
if you like it, you can join the channel. You can find me also in the Patreon. It's www.patreon.com/wutaotraining. If you want to have more workouts and also martial art trainings. That's it for today. Have a good new year. Om Mito Fo.